Daniel Defense doing its part to promote gun safety and shooting sports at the high school level. Tonight at their Black Creek facility, Daniel Defense held the Coastal Georgia Friends of the NRA banquet. A portion of the proceeds from the event go to shooting teams at area high schools. Last year, Daniel Defense helped raise more than $50,000 for high school teams here in Southeast Georgia. Members of the sporting shooting teams at Savannah Christian, Benedictine, Pinewood Christian, and Bullock Academy, and others on hand to help with tonight's event in Black Creek.
This is our third annual, and we're raising a lot of funds to support youth shooting programs and teaching kids about firearm safety and just the importance of, you know, getting outdoors and just spending time with your family and also learning on how to use a firearm and also how, you know, to carry on this to the next generation and the importance of that and protecting our Second Amendment.
And those high school students all helped out at tonight's event.